Hello sa inyong lahat. Ang tuning natin ay nasa standard at may kapo tayo sa first fret. Pasensya na, kailangan talaga nating may kapo dahil sa maraming key changes mamaya. At same pa rin, disregard muna natin siya for chord naming. For example, ito ay D. D sharp, tatawag na natin siyang D. Tapos punta tayo sa chord progression ng intro. Ito ay C add 9. D. E minor 7. B minor 7. A minor 7, tapos D. Repeat 2 times, tapos sa second part, ang last chord natin ay isang G. So, ito yung plucking pattern para sa intro. Okay na si add 9. Pluck nyo yung 5th at 1st magkasabay. Tapos, 3, 2, 1. Tapos, go kayo ng D. Pluck nyo yung 1st at 4th magkasabay. Tapos, 3rd, 2nd, at sa 1st string, i-suspend nyo yung ito. So. So, from C add 9. Tapos gawa kayo ng, tanggalin nyo lang to lahat, at i-pluck nyo yung ito, 6th, 3rd, 2nd, 1st. So, E minor yan, E minor 7. Tapos gawa kayo ng chord na to, B minor 7. Ito lang kagamitin ko. Tapos, pluck nitong 5th at 1st. 2nd. Open ito. So, ito. 5th, 1st. 2nd. 3rd. Open. String, 1st string. From the top. A minor 7, gawa yun yan. Tapos 5, 4, 3, 2. Tapos D. 4. Tapos ulitin nyo. Sa G part. Dagdagan nyo na lang yung plucking. Tapos may. So, ulitin natin siya. C add 9. Pasok tayo sa verse. Chords natin doon ay D at 9. D7. So, basically, ito lang yung igalaw nyo. Tapos ito, igalaw nyo dito. Tapos. Tapos G major 7. Tapos yung G over A. Dito natin, ang plucking pattern natin ay parang 4, 3, 2, 1. Tapos 1, 2, 3. Tapos top. Change chord. Yun lang yung basic. So ulitin natin. Punta tayo sa chorus. Can we go back to a day of a strong? Can you tell me how a perfect go? So chorus natin doon ay D or D major 9 or 7, tapos A minor 7, tapos D7, tapos G major 7, tapos can we go back to a day the love was strong? Can you tell me how a perfect love goes? At kung gusto nyo pahirapan yung sarili nyo, can we go back? Balik tayo sa basic. Can somebody tell me how to get things back the way they used to be? Sa pangatlong ulit, punta tayo ng C9. Tapos, oh God, give me. I'm down on bending. Chord natin doon ay F sharp minor 7, B minor, E minor 9, or E minor 7. E minor 9, tapos A sus 4, or yung kanina, yung G over A.
Give me reason, I'm down on bed.
So ulit na natin.
Can we go back to the day of first drum? Can you tell me how perfect love goes?
Down on bended. Tapos balik sa intro. Tapos skip na lang natin yung second verse. It's same lang. Tapos ding 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 yung parang nagsasalita siya. Baby, I'm sorry. Tapos ganun. Swallow my pride. Punta tayo sa bridge. Isang B flat diminished 7. Tapos ano to? Tapos B minor 7.
No, swallow my pride.
Tapos itong bass nyo, tanggalin nyo yan, lagay nyo lang dito.
Say I'm sorry.
A flat. Ano to? E flat over flat over A. Tapos balik sa G. G over D yung gagamitin ko. So ulit na natin.
Swallow my pride. Say I'm sorry. No point in fingers. The blame is on me.
Tapos may parang E minor to F sharp 7 sharp 5. So ulit na natin.
Swallow my pride. Say I'm sorry. Stop on a finger. The blame is on me. I want a new life. And I want it with you. If you feel the same, don't ever mind. You gotta believe in the spirit of love. Will heal all
sa third part, magbabago siya. Parang B minor 7, tapos parang isang B flat augmented. Tapos, yung kanina. Parang E flat. Parang E flat over A. Tapos, next chord ay, ano ba ito? G. G sharp. G sharp minor 7 flat 5. Solid then. Swallow my pride. Yes, I am. Swallow my pride. Say I'm sorry. So point a finger. The blame is on me. I want a new life. And I want it with you. If you feel the same, don't let me. Gotta believe in the spirit of love. You won't heal all things. You won't hurt anymore. That was G. No, I don't realize. It's terminal. F sharp minor to B minor. I'm down on my knees. E minor 7. Open na lang. Tapos, sa begging you please, i-move nuna yung kapo sa dito. One step up.
Begging you please, go.
So, sa part na yung parang E minor to, di ko alam yung tamang timing doon, ano yun na lang, i-gawa na lang kayo ng timing nyo. So, ulitin natin. No, tapos down on baby, go back to a day of strong. Can you tell me how a perfect love goes on? Can somebody tell me how to get them back the way they used to be? Diyan magtatapos ang ating tutorial, kaya sana naintindihan niyo yun. Alam ko magulo ako magturo, pero bahala na kayo, kaya niyo yan. So, bago tayo magpaalam, shout out nga pala kina Carvin Jan Evangelista, Iho Onico or Unico, Richard Niserio, shout out kay Ray Rodillas, Albert Drio, Ian Hoops TV, kay Kuya Clark, kay Gitarana, kay teacher ko si Ralph Yap, Dr. Ralph Yap, surgeon, si Naldo Moves, si CJ Santos, si Jeremy Cruz, si Lyrad Onamas, si Magallanes Christian, si Archie Colita, si Enzong D, si Mrs. ni JB Loriaga na si Bebe Emilia, si Revo Maya Tuwikos, si Neil Salem Official, at si Joshua Gonzaga. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng nanood, at hugas kayo ng kamay parate, at ingat. Oh, nga pala, may Facebook page na tayo. Search nyo lang yung Jam Tayo Tutorials. At yan, ingat.